Hello, good morning. We're live at the National Assembly. The Department of State Security are taking over our National Assembly. I report that some members of the House Assembly are inside, but some are still outside. So many people are stranded outside.
But do you see this question?
Thank you. See, one of our director came there, they asked him to go back.
Sorry.
I didn't see any person from state house. I didn't see anybody from the state house press or something. I understand. This early morning, early this morning.
What time?
As early as 7, I guess. Just approaching.
The man in the white kaftan is Senator Rafiu Ibrahim. They are preventing him from entering.
Enough.